mark the 71st anniversary this year, as many more avenues the strengthen. Even so, the relationship between the two friendly countries is relatively strategic, with the tendency for cooperation to continue to increase and to increase great potential to continue to strengthen relations, especially economic relations with Indonesia. Indonesia and Turkey can greatly strengthen relations based on the fact that they are both G20 and G8 member countries. Turkey is a key country for Indonesia to reach the Middle East and European market. Meanwhile, Indonesia is also one of the key countries for Turkey to reach the ASEAN market, with population of 650 million people. Population of Indonesia is 270 million people. It's the big market. The value of Turkey's export to Indonesia since 2015 has continued to increase, as has the value of Turkey's import from Indonesia. In 2015, Turkey's export to Indonesia amounted to $207 million, increasing to $276 million interest. Meanwhile, Turkey's import from Indonesia is decreased from 1,638 million USD to 1,281 million USD. Even though it is shrinking in terms of trade between the two countries, Indonesia has enjoyed a surplus since 2015. In 2016, Indonesia's trade surplus amounted $1 billion. And from the latest data, the trade value between Indonesia and Turkey in the January to July 2021 period was recorded as 1,000.